challenges we are facing are huge. These waves of change threaten our way of life. A broken economic system, job losses, resource scarcity, rising prices. The levels of anxiety are growing. Sometimes change is really gradual and things move forward in very predictable ways. And sometimes, like now, change can be sudden and disorienting. How do I cope? How do I develop my resilience to thrive in these difficult times? The waves are getting bigger, but what should I do? How can I be a catalyst for change?